Right, going through 3,000 feet now, so just over a kilometre in the air.
Excellent.
We'll climb up a little bit higher now. Those towers are out to the right about 20 degrees of the nose.
Right.
So basically what we're going to do here is we're going to simulate that we're in enemy land like Iraq or Afghanistan or something like that.
Yep.
Where they don't have an airborne threat, so we're not up against another air-to-air aeroplane.
Excellent.
And they also don't have surface-to-air missiles. They just have small machine gun type stuff.
Yep.
So about this altitude, we're safe. They're not going to shoot us down from here.
Yep.
At the same time, though, in terms of weapons considerations, we want to get the bomb as close as we can to the target.
Yep.
To make it as accurate as possible. We want to be as steep as possible, and we want to be as fast as possible.
Okay.
So,
a little bit of middle ground required there.
Yep.
We want to stay up high as long as we can. We want to get down to drop the bomb, then we want to get up and away again.
Right.
So the way we're going to do that is through a dive bomb attack, sort of 30 to 45 degrees nose down.
Okay.
So we'll roll on in, the engine will come back to idle, we'll get to the speed on, we'll give the like I said, the weapon as much accuracy as possible.
Yep.
As soon as we drop it, I'm going to say pickle. That means the bomb's coming off. But then going to pull up forward 4 to 5G, okay? It's going to be quite a heavy G.
Yep.
With that G-force again, sorry, what you need to remember is obviously to keep your back, your neck, everything as straight as possible.
Yep.
Don't put your head back like this because it'll hurt. Just keep everything straight, alright?
Alright.
We're then going to pull up and away. That'll get us away from the fragmentation of the bomb. The other thing that we'll do as we dip the wing is to look back and see if we actually need to re-attack or if we're good to go.
Alright, okay.
Alright, so we're going to dive down to the right. We're going to pull up, turn to the left. Then we're going to descend down and do like a tactical low-level egress, okay?
Alright.
You see the towers down to the right?
Just
see them?
Yep.
Alright, so that's what we're going to hit here in a second. We're up at 4,000 feet now, nice and high.
Yep.
In the Maitland area, Juliet Alpha Victor is currently 2 miles south of the field, inbound on descent through 2,000 feet. And we'll be maneuvering to join a high downwind, runway 23 to remain.
Alright. Looking pretty good at that angle there. You all set for it?
Yep.
Traffic.
Alright, we're going to pull up to the right and down. Here we go. Pulling up. Alright. Aiming at the target. Rolling on down, power's coming back so we don't overspeed the aeroplane.
Yep.
Zero wind, so I've offset, well there's a little bit of wind, I've offset into it a little bit. All good. Pulling up. Woohoo! Alright, looking back into the left, right about now would be when that explodes and when it goes off.
Yep.
And we'll simulate obviously that it's hit the target today. And happy with that?
Yeah.
Fun?
Yeah.
Alright, here comes that low level. Low level egress.
Yep.
How's that view, mate?
That's perfect.
Oh. Alright, we better turn back to the left. Alright, hop. How's that view?
Yeah.
Overwhelming, huh?
Yep.
Awesome. Alright, how's that? Pretty good fun?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, so that's one of the different aspects today that you didn't do with the Red Baron. Or me.
Yeah, that's right.
Alright, what we'll do now is we'll climb on up, back overhead the field, do some aerobatics.
Yep.
On the way though, I'm going to get you to have a fly, okay?
Alright, sweet.
So what I need you to do is come onto the stick with your right hand.
Yep.
I'll get you to look out the front. Oh, before we do that, you feeling good, yeah?
Yeah.
Sweet. Alright, look out the front.
Yep.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to move the controls, but I'll get you to follow me through and just see how much I move them, etc.
Yep.
Alright, so I'm going to start with the turn to the right. So eyes out the front.
Yep.
Turning right. There we go. To stop the turn, I put it in the middle and hold it there.
Okay.
Turning left.
Yep.
Pulling up. And then easing it ever so gently forward, okay?
Yep.
I can't emphasize that enough.
Yeah.
Make sense?
Yep.
Alright, there's my left hand, there's my right, you're now flying.
Ah, oh, sweet.
If at any point I'm uncomfortable, don't stress, I'll take over.
Alright, no problem.
Alright, so.
Where we go?
Alright, let's do a turn to the right.
Turn to the right.
So eyes out the front, turn to the right, you can move it a bit faster. There you go, beautiful. Stop turning now. That's it. Pull back a little bit and that'll keep the nose up in the air. Nice, let's turn back to the left. Hard left. Nice, keep going. You won't break it, I promise. Alright, pull back a little bit. Come on, pull back. Pull back. Beautiful. How's it feel?
Yeah, awesome.
Cool. Alright, let's turn to the right. We're going to do what we call a steep turn, okay?
Yep.
So we need to turn pretty steep to the right, and then you need to start introducing some back force so that the nose doesn't drop. So let's turn to the right.
Turn to the right.
Yep, pull back a little bit as you do it. Alright, a bit harder. Pull back. pull back. That's 2 G's. I'll get you to lift your legs. Keep pulling back.
Oh, geez.
Can you lift them?
No way.
But that's only at 2 G's, okay? So imagine like Matt Hall and the Red Bull pass would pull up to 10 G's.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous.
Jeez.
All right, roll out towards the field. That's it. Beautiful. Nose up for me. Roll out. Right there. Just ease it down. Ease it forward. Ease it down a little bit. Mate, you're all over this. You need to start doing lessons.
Yeah.
Alright, I've got control again.
Yep.
Good job. Right at the end, I'm going to get you to do some aerobatics, okay?
Alright, sweet.
Right now, though, when we start doing the aeros, all I want you to do is take it in and enjoy it, okay? Don't worry too much about what I'm doing.
Yep.
We'll talk about that later on.
Alright, sweet.
Stations are just not getting any change across the tower. Foxtrot's currently overhead, not below 3,000 feet airway for the next 5 to 10 minutes. That's on. Alright, what we're going to do is start with just an aileron roll, okay?
Yes. Foxtrot with the Yankees, 190 miles southeast. Then joining crosswind runway, speak on, full stop.
Alright, so looking out the front for me, just a nice gentle roll, okay?
Yep.
Just on traffic 0, Victor Mine, taxi 750, taxi's runway 35, the parachute off, clockwise 7 miles northwest, the field, flight level 140.
Alright, eyes out the front.
Yep,
rolling.
Boom!
Woohoo! Alright, now we just do a wing over back the other way, so just pulling up.
Yep.
Just turning back the other way, nice and gentle. Making sure there's no one down below us. Beautiful, okay, out comes the loop next, okay, we're going to pull up to 4 G's.
Yep.
Everything needs to be nice and straight, okay?
Yep.
There we go. 4 G's. Alright, look back for me. How's that view?
How nice is that?
On a day like today, it's just...
Downwind guided, we'll maintain separation.
Alright, keep your eyes on the right-hand wingtip for me now. Yep. This is a stall turn.
Okay.
Alright, look down. That's where we're going.
Yep.
How's that?
Awesome.
Alright, barrel roll now. Followed by a 4-point hesitation roll. Eyes out the front.
Yep.
Four. Alright, one last maneuver. Half Cuban 8. Pulling up like a loop.
Traffic Jeff Knox, November Charlie Oscar, turning base, runway 35. Traffic Jeff Knox.
Traffic Jeff Knox, still responding to the runway.
Alright, how you feeling?
Yeah, alright.
Alright, cool, we've got time for you to do a roll and a... Okay?
Alright.
I'm going to talk you through it. So what I need you to do now is come onto the stick.
Yep.
Alright, I need you to pitch up for me. Bit more. Stop. All the way right. All the way, come on, all the way right. Keep going. Pull back a little bit. Woohoo!
Aha!
You just did a roll.
Nice.
Alright, I've got control again.
Yep.
Alright, now you're going to do a loop.
Alright.
So we're going to pull 4 G's. I need you to pull straight back on the stick. I'll use the words more and less, okay?
Yep.
Alright, you're now flying.
Yep.
Alright, keep that dive happening. Keep going down, that's really good. Alright, pull back now. So more. Hold that there. Okay, a bit less. Keep holding it. Okay, pull back more. Okay, hold it there.
Yep.
Keep pulling back. Pull back on the stick.
Woo!
Keep pulling back.
8 miles to the east.
Nice.
Maintaining 1,000.
All done. I've got control.
Yep.
You can open up your window now if you like, mate.